I was sitting on my doorstep. I hung up the phone and it fell out of my hand. But I knew I had to do it, and he wouldn't understand. So hard to see myself.